Honestly, no.
At state contests, the judges were really, really hard. And it is what it is, you know? You're at the mercy of six judges' opinions every time you go. Sometimes they love what you're doing. Sometimes they are really picky. They were really picky this year. It doesn't define us. We move on. The first two are called Dorchester and Joint Wins. They're from state contests.
Oh my goodness. I can't see him now. Here we go.